students of class 6. So today let us begin once again with our same chapter, that was chapter number 3, playing with numbers. Now in the last class we did multiples and factors, and we learned many things there. Now today we will learn about types of numbers. Now already you know about natural number, whole number. And in the previous class, you came to know about fractional numbers also. You came to know about negative numbers or say positive number together, which are called integers. You had done those also. Okay, now here, types of numbers. We have even and odd number first. This even and odd number, you might have done in lower classes also. Now, even number. What are even numbers? Numbers divisible by 2 are known as even numbers. Now what are they? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 58, 94, etc. All these numbers, they come in the multiplication table of 2. That means they are divisible by 2, so they are called even numbers. So remember one thing, even numbers have either 0 or 2 or 4 or 6 or 8 in the units place, means the ones place. In the ones place of the number, there should be either 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. Then we can say that it is an even number, because such numbers will be divisible by 2. Next, odd numbers. Now just opposite of even is odd. Odd numbers are not divisible by 2. Example 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 15, 21, etc. They do not come in the multiplication table of 2. So such numbers are odd numbers. Remember, odd numbers have either 1 or 3 or 5 or 7 or 9 in the units place or the ones place. Those numbers which have 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9 in their ones place, then we call them odd numbers and they will not be divisible by 2. Next is prime and composite numbers. Now prime and composite numbers. Prime numbers, numbers that have only two factors, one and the number itself, are called prime numbers. So factors we did already in the previous class. So you should know that numbers which have only two factors, they are called prime numbers, because you know one is a factor of every number and the number itself is factor of itself as well. That's why numbers which have only these two factors, one and itself, they are called prime numbers. Example 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19 and so on. These are all prime numbers because they are divisible only by 1 and itself. Now number 2 is composite numbers. Composite numbers, numbers which have more than 2 factors are called composite numbers. Example 4, 6, 8, 10, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16, 18, 20, all these are composite numbers because they will have more than 2 factors. Now here, even and odd, how can you say even number and odd number? To differentiate them, we see whether they are divisible by 2 or not. On the basis of divisibility of 2, we can say whether the number is even or odd. Then prime and composite number, on the basis of the number of factors a number has, we can say whether the number is prime or composite. Because prime numbers will have only 2 factors and composite numbers will have more than 2 factors. Now coming to next is coprime. Coprime numbers. Now what are coprime numbers? Two or more numbers which do not have common factors other than one are called coprime numbers. So a nice word, coprime numbers. Two or more numbers which do not have common factors other than one are called coprime numbers. Example 8 and 15. So you know factors of 8 will be 1, 2, 4 and 8. Factors of 15 will be 1, 3, 5 and 15. Now their common factors, if you see, there is only one as their common factor. other factors are not common. So such numbers whose common factor is 1 and no other common factor other than 1, such numbers are called coprime numbers. So 8 and 9 will be coprime because consecutive numbers, after 8 immediately comes 9 in the natural number series. So such numbers are also coprime numbers, which are consecutive numbers. 15 and 16 will be coprime. 11 and 13 will be coprime. Both are prime numbers. Factors of 11 will be 1 and 11. Factors of 13 will be 1 and 13. And their common factor is only 1. So such numbers are coprime numbers. Then coming to next, twin primes. Now what are twin prime numbers? Two prime numbers whose difference is 2 are called twin primes. Twin primes, that means two prime numbers. The first thing is the number should be prime, and then when you subtract the smaller one from the bigger one, their difference should be 2, exactly 2. So such numbers are called twin prime numbers. Example 3 and 5. 3 is a prime number, 5 is a prime number, and if you subtract 3 from 5, we get 2. 5 is another prime number, 7 is prime number. If you subtract 5 from 7, the difference will be 2. Again, 11 and 13, they are prime numbers. Now, if you subtract 11 from 13, here 2, the difference is 2. 17 and 19, both are prime number, 19 minus 17 will be 2. So that is the meaning of saying two prime numbers whose difference is 2 are called twin primes. Then next one, another type of number, prime triplets. Prime triplets, three consecutive prime numbers which are such that the first differs from the second by 2 and the second differs from the third by 2 are called prime triplets. For example, 3, 5 and 7, the first subtracted from the second, difference is 2, 5 minus 3 is 2. Again, second subtracted from the third, 7 minus 5 is again 2. So such type of prime numbers, three consecutive prime numbers whose difference in between them is 2, they are called prime triplets. And 3, 5 and 7 are the only prime triplets. We don't have other prime triplets. So that's all for today. So you learn them and go through these notes once again. Thank you.